I go inside the tree. Indoors for this ash is through the bark. Notice its colour, asphalt or slate in the rain. Then go inside, tasting weather in the tree rings, scoffing years of drought and storm, moving as fast as a woodworm who finds a kick of speed for burrowing into the core, for mouthing pith and sap, until the oh my God at the heart.